Hi guys, welcome to the video. This is my latest installment in the Destiny Archive series, and in this week's video we're going to be tackling the Nexus Mind. Well, this is actually the taken reprised version of the Nexus Mind. It also incorporates a little bit of the Vault of Glass at the end. Now, I don't think there's any arguments that this is one of the classic Nightfalls from Destiny 1, probably one of the classic Strikes from Destiny 1. The Fallen version wasn't really my favourite, although it wasn't too bad. The Taken version was actually a lot better, and I didn't really have too much problems with this one. It definitely brought back a lot of nostalgia, a lot of memories from doing this. Looking at where people used to hide and all the cheese spots that other people used to use was quite fun. I hope it brings back that same nostalgia for you guys. Thanks a lot for watching, I always appreciate your views, and I'll see you in the next one.
Restarted their world-eating machine in a bid to restore their nexus. In time, Venus will be consumed.
And listen to this. Scouts report that the Vex have upgraded the Nexus Mind with tech from the Vault of Glass.
Do you need something, Cade?
No. Just here to support my favorite guardian.
I'm sure. Let's take that Nexus Mind apart.
Massive numbers of Taken. It's an invasion. Usually all you see out here is Vex.
Cade, why are you here? The truth.
Ikora, I'm hurt. I haven't seen you and the Guardian in a while, that's all. Let's get these Taken.
Taken wouldn't be any trouble once we killed the king. Maybe they should grab a weapon and come out here.
Their leadership has filtered downward. Take out the captains, Guardian.
Thank you.
their king's demise. For them to concentrate their forces here means they understand the value of the Nexus Mind.
If they've taken it, we can still blow it up. I'm reading a massive barrier ahead.
Cade, I appreciate the support, but don't you have other responsibilities?
Look, current situation aside, the Guardians have things handled. There's only a lot for the Hunter Vanguard to do.
If you're bored, the Warlock Halls could always use a once-over with a monk.
What was that? You're breaking up. That barrier would have taken considerable resources to power. I think they're scared.
Validate that fear, Guardian.
My stomach drops whenever you make a jump like this, and I don't even have a stomach. Funny how that works. Like the Taken got to the Nexus Mind first.
Doesn't change the plan.
Thank you. stars to oversee, which is less fun than it sounds. I think they think I'm too hands-on.
Some of them just don't like you.
Wait, what?
You've done well, Guardian. For the time being, Venus continues to turn, despite our enemy's best efforts.